Off to Jack Hughes with some space. Snaps one, got blocked on the way in. Jack Hughes trying to run it down. He delivers a check. And we've got a penalty coming after the physical play against Mo Seider. And things indeed chippy here in the first.
Jack Hughes kind of surprised here. He's like, what happened? I followed through. We'll have a better look at it on the replay. Mo Seider certainly a much bigger player, a stronger player. Here comes the call.
86 jersey minor penalty roughing.
Certainly to the dismay of the 18,000 unofficial officials here. Take a look at the right of your screen down low. And Jack Hughes just basically does the reverse. That's a Peter Forsberg. That's the reverse Forsberg here. Watch Hughes. He senses Seider's coming, so he backs up into him. And Seider certainly ends up going down, but nonetheless, to me, I saw that play a lot. And you see a lot of players down low that have the strength and ability to execute that. Very seldom does it get called, but such is the case here.
Jax, your thoughts on that call?
Yeah, I'm okay with that call. I'm not sure I would have called roughing. That's an interference. The player does not have the puck. He's not expecting to be hit. And then he gets a shoulder in the face. That's interference. I called it roughing. I'm good with that.